having been in Finland in the bad time in 1947, when the Russians were putting the screws and getting even more out of an impoverished and run dry country, now to go back, and indeed in the 50s and 60s to go back and see how extraordinary the recovery's been, how brilliant, and the fact that Finland now is probably the most advanced country in the world educationally and in manufacture of many things, if one begins with Nokia and goes on to the beautiful things like Marimekko and glassware and porcelains. It's just extraordinary what a people have done. So I wish them luck in the future, and I'm grateful to having had many visits to that wonderful country, and hope to have another.